picture, I use the colors black, white, gray, and gold. In doing so, I use no primary color. Using black and gray, I created shading by coloring more heavily on the left side of the tree, as well as the cloud in the top right corner, and creating a shadow for the tree in the middle of the page. In doing so, I changed the value of the picture. By shading more heavily on the left side of the tree, it gives the picture the feeling that the light is traveling from the right side of the picture to the left. This feeling is also created by the fact that the tree on the right side of the page is a lot lighter in color. I also created texture in my picture by using lines to create a bark-like pattern on the trunk of the tree. This created a visual texture. I also created a physical texture by using glitter to create the gold swirls at the top of the tree, the word branches, and the lines in the top right corner near the clouds.